Send him. Give it to him. Go on, good. Yeah, Cantis. Ben, get up there. Idiot, Ben.
Is that chap as a red card?
No. You should have been him getting a red card. How can you... He can't be right.
Well, that's unfair, because I didn't think there was anything wrong with that tattle, to be honest. There was nothing wrong with that tattle.
He sent one player off. Why did he send one off? This is so
difficult. He's obviously given him a red, I reckon, for his...
No, he's just going to die, yeah?
Probably for his reaction.
Daniel went after him as well, so Daniel thought to go.
Who, Danilek, you mean?
Yeah, Dan. Well, Danilek.
Danilek.
No, because you had him on the floor, you wanted him on the floor, but he's got Danilek.
Thing is, they all know each other, these lads, that's what gets me.
They're going to send another league player.
There's 5 minutes yet left.
Sorry?
There's 5 minutes left yet, mate. I reckon it'll end up in a draw, I reckon.
Yeah,
they won't. It'll end up in a draw, this one.
Well, that league deserved to win. I'm getting over in the second half. The trouble is, though, Daniel's got away with it again. That's twice in the same match that he's gone after someone, because he won't go on the keeper or none of them.
Yeah, well. Another eventful weekend.
It's good TV too.
You've got all that. You lot are doing well, aren't you? Top of the table, aren't you? Brighton. Oh. Top of the table, aren't you?
You really are. I've just come down here now to see how many are going to...
I'm going to come down anyway.
Yeah.
Well, I'm out of breath now.
See the seven push him over, you bottomless twat. Hey!
Hey, mate.
Hey, kiddie.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Well, yeah.
And ball! You're lining your armies.
Come on, boys.